the apron of humility, serve your neighbor, wash their feet, that they may walk in the way of the Lord, refreshed, refreshed. At the Last Supper with his disciples, Jesus rose from the table, took a towel and a basin of water, and stooped to wash their feet. Put on the apron of humility, serve your neighbor, wash their feet, that they may walk in the way of the Lord, refreshed, refreshed. When Jesus knelt before him, Peter said, Lord, do you wash my feet? Jesus answered, now you don't understand, but later on you will. Still protesting, Peter said, Lord, you must never wash my feet. Jesus answered, if I don't wash you, you have no part of me. Put on the apron of humility, serve your neighbor, wash their feet, that they may walk in the way of the Lord, refreshed, refreshed. Then said Peter, Lord, not only my feet, but also my hands and my head. Jesus answered, those who have washed me only wash their feet. Put on the apron of humility, serve your neighbor, wash their feet, that they may walk in the way of the Lord, refreshed, refreshed. Then said Jesus, do you know what it is that I have done? You call me your master and Lord, and speak the truth, for so I am. If I then, your master and Lord, have stooped to wash your feet, so ought you also to wash the feet of one another. Put on the apron of humility, serve your neighbor, wash their feet, that they may walk in the way of the Lord, refreshed, refreshed. No one is greater than the Master, no messenger than the one who sends them. If you then know these things, happy are you if you do them. Put on the apron of humility.